This is test mark 3. The sound should now be working. This is connected to the sound system on the camera. I'm sure it's going to work. So we're going to just do this. Welcome back to test mark 4. I do believe the headphones being off my head did make a big difference, as you would imagine, by the fact this microphone is very unsensitive, hence why I have to wear it basically next to my mouth. But we're going to go again here. Everything should now be working pretty much perfectly. The only thing that I now have to improve should be the watermark in the corner of the screen, but that shouldn't be a problem because I'm planning on buying the Bandicam software or obtaining it by some other means in the next few weeks, so there we go. Because Fraps has well and truly kicked the bucket. Fraps has been good for a while now, but basically it doesn't work anymore. It's just annoying, so there you go. And I'm now switching to the much superior and much more amazing software that is Bandicam, hopefully, if this all works. Basically, this testing series is just a way of getting to see if it actually works. And if it does, then we'll be switching to Bandicam. And then we have facecam, we have better videos, we have better FPS, we have better everything. Because basically, Bandicam just seems to be better than Fraps in virtually every way. A little bit harder to use, but better in every way. So, I'm done. Hopefully this worked. Goodbye. Test mark 4, complete.